Hey, yo, what's good, new gang? Today I'm gonna react to Agnes Mo behind the scene Christmas concert, bro. I'm assuming she is going to drop a Christmas concert video, you know what I'm saying? I kid you not, bro. Kid you not. Last week I was like, yo, I haven't heard or seen anything from Agnes Mo, bro. Maybe she has a feature that I didn't hear about, but in terms of like her channel, she hasn't dropped nothing since her last song. That last video, bro, that I reacted to. You know what I'm saying? But hopefully this don't get blocked. You feel me? It's a new video. I think she did drop like a teaser or something. It was like a couple seconds long. I didn't want to react to it because it was short. So I was like, I saw this and I was like, bet. Agnes Mo back in the cut. You know what I'm saying? She about to go crazy. She better go crazy in 2022. You feel me? But yeah, if y'all new to the channel, subscribe. Help the boy reach 20K subscribers for more. If you guys want more Agnes Mo reactions, let me know. I do have a playlist on my channel with her videos that I've reacted to of her, you know what I'm saying? There's a good amount, honestly, you feel me? So if you're new, subscribe, show some love, you feel me? Let me know what you guys want to see next, and let's see what this is about. Let's get it. Bro, I kid you not, heard that song dropped in like early mid 2021, bro, right? Like April, May? I forget. It's been a while.
I do 20 to 30 minutes warm up. And then after that, we're just gonna go to the green room right now.
About like 2 or 3 months ago, I think I was like really tired and I was in the studio a lot. I didn't share this with my fans, obviously, because.
Listen, I don't follow her on IG. She probably is more active there, but. Kid you not, she hasn't posted nothing on this on her channel, bro.
I was just in the studio vibing, but I think I really like forced myself a little bit, and then I flew out to LA and I was so tired because I did a lot of stuff when I was back in LA. The second week of October, I felt the same thing, you know, happening to my vocal cord. So it kind of felt like, you know, the vocal cord.
Hey, you rest up your goddamn vocals, Miss Agnes Mo. We don't want you losing your voice out here. None of that. Take care of your voice, you heard me?
Is a swollen, but when I checked, you know, there was no nodule whatsoever, which is, you know, amazing, thank God for that. But it was so swollen that I still feel the effect until now. So it's been like now almost 2 months or more, and my voice is slowly getting back, but I could still feel really weird when I sing.
Bro, that shit must suck for artists, bro. Or anybody who wants to like become a singer, just this shit happening to them. Cause I've heard a lot of stories about this happening. And I'm pretty sure there are artists who just can't perform or don't perform anymore because of this. You know what I'm saying? It sucks, bro.
The range is not really as wide as before, obviously, because of the swollen vocal cord. But yeah, so it's such a struggle because, you know, like you want to give your best, you want to give it all. And some of the songs that, I mean, the songs that I'm going to perform are some of my favorite songs. So it's really.
Oh, shit ass, bro. She's probably drinking like I'm pretty sure I heard like warm honey or something helps with your voice. That's she probably has some remedy in there that's helping her get better too.
That, I mean, the songs that I'm gonna perform are some of my favorite songs. So it's really hard to you know, push down the adrenaline and try not to hit those high notes, you know, without damaging my vocal even more. I'm just kind of stressing out right now.
I don't blame her, bro. Her voice is literally everything. Like if she were to lose anything that involves her, like a body part or anything, the last thing she would want to lose is probably her voice, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so this is live on tape. It's gonna be recorded live. Right now, I'm just gonna go on stage and just do a little pre-run with the band and the dancers.
Nice.
You know what I hate? What I hate the most about this kind of event with no audience at all, because of the new, you know, obviously rules and regulations. You know, I want to be safe and healthy because of this, you know, whole COVID situation. Not having audience, it's just different, you know, on stage because you feed off of.
Oh no, 100%, bro. 100%. She's doing this with no audience, bro. It's literally her and her team on a stage, and like they're just gonna either make like a video of it or like put it on TV, whatever the case, however they go about it, you know what I'm saying? It's a totally different feeling, bro, because like having an audience, I mean, I believe this, you know what I'm saying? It could be different for everybody. You guys might believe something different, but if somebody's performing in front of an audience, bro, their energy is gonna rub on you, and it's either gonna be, it can be bad, but a lot of the times it's going to be good energy, bro, and it's going to make you want to keep going, you feel me?
You know, the fans' energy, and you can't really get that.
Look at that. Look at that. She took the words out of my mouth, bro. You know what I'm saying? You want to kiss me, Agnes Mo? Come on. I'm playing. But literally, I'm telling you.
By not having any audience. Yeah. So it's really, like, you know, frustrating.
Low-key weird, too. Like, oh, let me just perform in front of nobody. You know what I'm saying?
Guys, I'm just happy to have the platform to show my love to Jesus, to show my love to God, and to be grateful for everything that He's done.
Praise God, hallelujah, amen. You know what I'm saying? Thank God for everything, bro.
And for me, so I'm just gonna take a moment and be grateful for that. You know, be in the moment and not worry too much about my vocal.
God gonna take care of you, Agnes Mo. Believe that. You hear me? He gonna take care of that voice of yours, you know what I'm saying?
And yeah, I mean, Merry Christmas. Happy holiday.
Happy New Year. W, bro. So we gotta expect a Christmas concert, you know what I'm saying? When that comes out, you guys make sure to spam up my comments just in case I forget. You know what I'm saying? But literally, man, it's been so long since she's dropped anything. Now I know why, you know what I'm saying? She was going through, she had a bump in her road, you know what I'm saying? With her voice, man. She needs that shit, bro. Hopefully her shit turns out good. Hopefully she gets better, you know what I'm saying? So 2022 can be a more consistent year for her, you know? But yeah, like I said, if y'all new, subscribe. I have a lot of Agnes Mo on the channel. Let me know what you guys want to see next. It'd be better if there was English subtitles, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'm out.